It's victory in Budapest.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day? It's time to check out the constructors' standings.
It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table.
Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon. Drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day? It's time to check out the constructors' standings.
It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table.
Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? So talk us through what happened between you and your rival today. It was more like dodgems than Formula. Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Hamilton,
and Alexander Albon.
Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Thank you.
I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas. A commanding performance that I think had the audience's eye.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy with your performance? What exactly was it you weren't happy about? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Great. Well, that's everything.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm aka Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.